So, why don't we start with your name?
47.
It's not a name.
No, but it is mine.
I play Agent 47, who is a clone and an assassin.
The bald head, the barcode. Agent 47 is just one of the most iconic pop culture characters in history.
The most important thing is that everything what we try to do is character driven.
What do I have to do?
Run!
I was intrigued by the idea of someone who's had their emotions genetically removed and how they might manifest themselves.
He's methodical, he's intelligent, he is the ultimate puppet master.
He's 10, 15 moves ahead. That's one of the things that make this character very unique.
You know who I am.